so as you can see down here, you know, some of our sticks we had in our shelter have been dry, but some of these, the leaves are completely damp and wet. So unfortunately, we had to collect some more leaves. Hopefully that'll be enough. But what we may have to resort to is burning some of our kit. In a survival situation, you've got to do whatever you can to get by. And if that means burning certain stuff that we own, then we have to do that. We'll be back in a second, mate.
Mm-hmm. You put it into your pouch.
About an hour.
It also looks like it could start raining at any point, so we better make a move on. Let's see. Let's get right here. I've got some maps that we can use. These are maps from the old Google that we were using before. We kind of came out to this location. Let's see. Using the old flint and steel method. This is sparking but not seeming to go on the char cloth. There we go. You see that? Mm-hmm. A little redness. That's a start. Getting close if you can. It's not really as it normally does. Burn my lip there. Nice. You got James, can you pass you some leaves, mate?
Yep.
Nice. See how they burn. I'm gonna focus on the paper for now.
Can I have a few more?
I wanna focus, get a big paper file going. You get a cut, mate, yep. And get it ready. Do you want to help burn paper?
Yeah.
As big as you can get, because the leaves are quite wet. You need a decent fire with enough temperature and heat to it in order to get those leaves alight.
Right. Should I just put my
paper down? Yeah,
put it down, yeah. There?
Yeah, there's some paper. Get it like piece by piece on there. See if we can get some leaves. See if we get some leaves as well. Check how they burn. Keep an eye on them. Don't get a cup. Just start cooking it over. So we're just gonna cook some worms, maggots, and beetles. Come on. Over this fire. Got some nuts as well, which we found quite a while ago, saving for a special occasion. See if you can get some leaves at the same time, I don't know. See how they burn, are they burning up? Check the leaves. Check if they're burning first. You don't want to be
they were over here, yeah.
Yeah. See if you get any twigs.
Twigs?
Behind you. I leave it on there so it'll cook like that, I guess.
Okay.
See if you can try to. Oh, nice, nice fire. Hey, get a shot of my bag, get a shot of the bag, out of the bag, mate. And paint this paper right next to you.
Mm-hmm.
Paper right next to you, piece by piece. Let it burn up first in your hand. Let it burn up in your hand. And then get it spread around. Do the leaves burning at all?
They were slightly, but not very well.
Focus it around the cup. A great thing as well are alcohol prep pads for cleaning wounds, as alcohol is flammable. See? Look at that. Can you get your camera, mate? Check this alcohol prep pad burn, because they are flammable. Give it some time. These ones are better to burn. Focus on this one. Watch that, how that burns. Okay, nice. Our food's cooking. Our food is cooking. Is there anything else we can burn in terms of like the leaves? Do you think the leaves will burn yet? Or do we need. Actually, don't put them on. Let's burn. Let's burn this stuff first. Stuff that we know is going to be dry. Do you get the alcohol paper burning? Look. Yeah. There we go. Look at it. Unfortunately, all the wood and all the leaves are way too wet to even put onto the fire, so we